We're all in line, set and racing. Super Good began well. Triple Coin showing his customary speed. Goes across to find the top. From Sizzin' Man and up to third early there was Super Good, who's on the inside there of Meteor Garden, Mario Attila, Mr. Dreyfus racing wide. From Jack Sean Book at Sue Bang Ace Surprise. Well back in the field then was Tay Kane. Well, he's back second last early. And Gazoo is the last one as they work down the side. And Mr. Epic is back third last. The pacemaker, Triple Coin, where he likes to be. He leads a length and a half to Sizzin' Man, Mario Attila. Then came Book at Sue Bang, now taking closer order with Mr. Dreyfus. Next along Gazoo from Super Good, Meteor Garden. Then Mr. Epic, Ace Surprise. Well back in the run then as they swing around the home turn. Tay Kane and also back with the tail end is Ziz Gazoo. It's the two Penang runners there. It's Triple Coin inside of Sizzin' Man. Now Book at Sue Bang, Mario Attila. And here's Mr. Dreyfus, let fly down the outside. It's Sizzin' Man now taking the lead from Triple Coin. Down the outside, Mr. Dreyfus, Mario Attila. It's still Sizzin' Man in front. Mario Attila is closing off at the end. Mario Attila comes at Sizzin' Man. Oh, might have got the money. Maybe Mario Attila from Sizzin' Man. It's a tight go. Meteor Garden was close up in third spot from Super Good, Mr. Dreyfus and Ace Surprise. Then Jack Sean Book at Sue Bang, Triple Coin, Mr. Epic. They were followed.